couldn't wear black, at least veils. Not even a tear. It was a terrible ordeal. If I were not a lady, I should twist your arm, Mrs. Borden, right out of its socket.
I will have no more of this. I have warned you repeatedly, Lizzie.
From my sister Lizzie, many years ago.
Previously to his wearing it, had she worn it?
Yes, sir. It was her favorite.
Did he wear it constantly after that?
Always.
Oh, it's over, Em. We've won.
Dinner will be ready soon. Why don't you make yourself comfortable?
Didn't you hear me? We're free. At last, we're really free.
Nothing to prepare a meal. Now that there are only the two of us.
When she saw what she had.